And so this is the forest where there'll be some more of the video shot. The road going on seems to stop, but that'll probably be fixed by the time I go to record it.